Okie dokie. What am I doing? I'm gonna get out of that. Okay, I'm not fighting that thing over there. I don't know if y'all saw it, because I don't know when the camera went off again. Because I don't pay attention to my camera the way I should. I need to start doing that. It would be easier if it was directly in my face, because then I'd be forced to pay attention to the camera. But it's not directly in my face. It's like to the side of me. And I can't really see it because it's sitting in a chair. And the back of the chair is kind of in my face. That's why when I'm looking at my camera, I get myself in trouble when I'm playing the games. Because it's over there and I have to stretch forward to look at it. Like, literally lean forward enough to see it. Pyro, you got health? You got health. What you don't have is element. There we go. What the heck? Oh, but wait, there's still more. No! 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 Damn it! What does no mean? It means no. Stop. That's what it means. Okay? If you can't understand that, you're an idiot. Yes, I know he's there. But I'm not worried about some rats in it. What I am worried about are these. Oh dear. Ow! I just want the stupid box! I just want the stupid boxes! Oh my god! I don't know why I said that like that. Don't make me fly that way. Ow, damn it. Really? This is what I get. Damn it! I do not want to be stuck like that. And you know it. Great. I'm dying. Excuse me a minute. This part irritates me a lot. I'm just gonna say that now. Because it really does. Spyro, what the heck is going on with you? Are you stuck? Can I get up here, please? Also a health thingy over there. up there at the top. But it's very hard to get to if I remember correctly. So if I remember correctly, I take forever trying to get to it. Yep. But see, there's a wall there. Don't worry, I'm gonna get this somehow. Shit. Not like that, Emma. Just trying to freaking wall run, yeah? No! Connect! I know I can get to this. I've done it before. But I'm not gonna get to it this way because it's not letting me. No! Oh, I hate this game. I hate it. 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 And I know y'all are probably thinking, what a hypocrite. This is supposed to be one of your favorite games. But I don't care because this game is pissing me off right now. So I don't give a shit. I just want that stupid crystal over there, but I can't freaking get to it because it's not letting me. I want to break this stupid thing! Let me break it! That's why I can't get anything freaking done! Great, now I have to go back over here and get health again. Thanks, thank you. Thank you so freaking much. Thank you so freaking damn much. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, guys. I'm very, 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 very angry right now. I'm so bad at this game, it's not even freaking funny. I say, but y'all probably are laughing right now, for all I know. When I put this up on YouTube, y'all probably be laughing at my ass, because I'm that bad. There's a freaking crystal over there that I want, but I can't get to it. Because the game won't let me. The game's being a bitch. A bitch. Instead of saying bitch, I said bitch. Because I thought I needed to stop saying bitch so much. Really? You moved, you bastard. There's also a blue crystal up there that I want to get to, too. But I can't do that because the game's not cooperating with me and I don't feel like wasting time to do it. Because I'm almost at the end of the game anyway. So what's the point of wasting time? Wow. Yeah, I didn't give you a chance to jump that time, did I? This is taking unbearably too long for my liking. Cinder, you kind of scared me there. Because I saw her armor and I was like, what is that?
I don't know what's wrong with me. I just kind of had a what in the world moment.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. I hate how Cinder's glitches to the freaking spot where I'm landing, because it's freaking me out on multiple freaking levels. My God! You should have freaking died already. Like, I said that last time, I know, but seriously, he should have. I think I just saw a freaking fly. I haven't had flies in my house all summer. This has not been a very good summer for me, to be completely honest. That was really weird. Especially considering that my grandma ended up in the hospital, like, a few freaking weeks ago, and is still there because she had to have surgery, and I went to go see her today, and it hurt to see her because she was hooked up to a whole bunch of tubes. Stuff, and it really hurt to see her like that. I couldn't handle it. I was literally standing there, tearing up over it, and my aunt and my mom both noticed. I don't need any of that. What am I trying to do? I really want these freaking... Cinder, what are you doing? Seriously? What is the deal with this? I can't get anything to do what I want it to do. It all wants to do what it wants to do. I give up. I wanted that freaking crystal, and I wanted the red thing too, but it's not letting me do it. I give up, I'm just gonna freaking go on and go because I obviously can't do it. Because it's not letting me. See, it won't even let me get up here! I give up. I give up, I tell you. I'm tired of trying. I was right, I am close to the end of the game.
That's how you tell that I've played this a million times.
Are you ready for this?
I'm scared.
Just stay close to me.
Oh, mushy moment.
You've left me nothing to fight for.
There's always something.
Only.
Now this is where I get really annoyed.
Damn it.